Next to us is Mr. Kosta Ilie from Bulgaria. He is the main guy on 3-on-3 tournaments organized by FIBA. Mr. Ilie, you're the first time here in Romania on a 3-on-3 tournament of Sport Arena Streetball. What do you think so far?
I've been many times in Romania for basketball events, but I'm first time for 3-on-3 event, and I'm really amazed. This is super. I never expect to see such a thing. It's great what Sports Arena is doing here.
If you'd be in charge of this particular streetball, what would you change?
Okay, it's difficult to say. The level of the organization is excellent. The technical part is beautiful. The entertainment is very good. I'm really very surprised with how many girls players I see on the court. That's great. Maybe the only thing that could be added to put a little bit international flavor, invite some teams from neighboring countries, then this could be one of the things that can improve.
Okay, so by now we have 5 tournaments per year. More than 1,000 guys and girls come here to play every single time. Do you think that in the future, is it possible to have an open organized by FIBA right here in Romania on Sport Arena Streetball?
No, definitely we will include the tournaments that Sport Arena organized in Romania in our global competition system, and these tournaments will be ranked accordingly, so the players that participate here can get points for the world ranking system.
You've been everywhere, you've been to a lot of streetball tournaments by now. What do you think is the level right now from what you saw in those 3 days?
No, it's difficult to judge the level in this moment. It's very good level. I see very good players here. I know also that your team did quite well in the Moscow Open, one of the best tournaments so far. So the level is very good, no doubt about this, but always it can be raised more.
Thank you very much for your kindness. And once again, next to us was Mr. Kosta Ilie from FIBA. Thank you. Bye-bye.